all about the unity. There's nothing they can do with us, so ain't nobody moving me.
We are in a state of emergency.
Prejudice. Want a song about it? Like to hear it? Here it go.
Free your mind.
About it. Deacon Charles, my goodness, this is an excellent conversation this morning. Bless up, Charles. Lauren says, man, once winter was over, I feel so refreshed and made new. Unfortunately, those trapped in winter doesn't understand life renewal. So here's these little talks to come in and help us to remind ourselves of the power of choice and so many other tools within that. Lauren says, when you get a chance, look up Soul Liberation Day, December 7th. Oh, that's right around the corner, the transformation. Bless up. Bless up. Thank you for that.
So- Peace, love, and all. My black people, it's all about the unity.
They see something that I don't see. What can you learn from above, Omar? Shamsuddin? What I learned from a bum, maybe it's what not to do.
You can't touch this. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
So
nothing that can do with us, so ain't nobody moving. What is qi?
Qi actually are very simple, it's life force. Or we say bioelectromagnetic power. But qi we call bio. We have electromagnetic power in the space in around us, everywhere you can have this energy, magnetic power. But we also have the bioelectromagnetic power, so the only difference is the electromagnetic power and bio. Bio means alive, a living cell can use energy. So that's what bioenergetic energy. Okay. Now, the qigong is you use your own qi that have intelligence and you draw the energy from outside, so you have more energy to use, so called qigong.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So you need a biological element, yes. But there's energy around you, and it's me channeling that energy.
Right. Because outside energy is we call random. That means they are not alignment. But we when we have bioelectromagnetic power, it's more alignment. Negative, positive, like that. But outside is negative, negative, positive, positive. They're not random. They're not alignments. But if you have good energy, you align and you move, they follow you. And they started to align negative, positive, negative, positive. Now that energy are close to you. Now you can take that qi and you use them. And that's what the qigong are.
Okay.
Okay. And the breathing also, when you align the energy around you, it's just like when you go to the sea, go to the ocean, go to the forest, there are more alignment energy.
And that's why we find peace.
Peace.
In
peace,
those places.
Calm, energetic, more ozone, more energy. We feel that.
Okay.
Okay. But actually, everywhere of us have energy. Okay. Now, the West now are very crazy in how can we take the energy in the space and use them.
Right.
This is inexhaustible energy. And that's what all the system in the world, they discover that. So in Chinese, we call qi. In India, we call prana. And in many systems, they have different name for that.
Okay. And what do the West call it? What do the Americans call it?
We call energy.
Energy.
Or okay. We call electromagnetic power.
Okay.
And we are electrical man. We have electricity inside us. We need that electricity to run our life.
Okay. Now you studied Western science as well.
Yes.
You did. Western science doesn't believe in this? Do you find that Americans and people like that at first are like, I don't know what this qi is. This is an Eastern thing. And does it take them a while to accept or understand this?
No, now, because when I explain to them, I will give them a little bit what the Western terms say. Okay, and now they like it because they can relating that is not mysterious thing like that. Like we talk qi is an energy. We have bioelectromagnetic energy, but we never focus it. So people energy people are success because they know how to focus and concentrate their energy. So we call your energy are more focused and concentrate. When people are not success, their energy. The mind go one way, the eye go one way, the heart go one way. So energy very scattered and you lose energy.
Okay.
Now the first step, you focus. And now when you focus, you have a lot of energy immediately. So the Tao discovered that for 1,000 years, at least written down and carved on the wall, 2,500 years, that abdominal area,
mm-hmm.
where you can store energy.
Abdominal area.
Yes.
Okay.
Now, you cannot store energy in the brain. You cannot store energy in the heart. Human is a very important bio battery that can be charged, can charge, can store, and get energy. And that is abdominal. So the Westerner discovered that intestinal here, the structure of intestinal is like a battery, negative, positive, negative, positive. It can charge energy. They discover that, but they never go on what to do with it.
In the name of my ancestors, P peace forever and always.
Soulflower, I always said it was a gumbo of a mixture of different genres of music. A touch of neo-soul, a little bit of the old En Vogue vibe, R&B.
You got my head spinning around, you got my feet off the ground.
We was given this body. And the amazing thing about this body is it can heal itself. And that's simply what goes on. That's what has happened. We want to talk about God and all like that, but the human body can heal itself. Scrapes and cuts, and it can heal itself. The reality is, another person could have had the same surgery and died because their body couldn't heal itself. Has nothing to do with God backing you up and all this spiritual bull baloney. That's just the reality of life. But if you want to play this, well, God backs me up game, well, look, I'm telling you, well, God backs me up. When I was younger, I still have the scar on my knee. I fell on some glass, and the glass cut the flesh on my knee all the way down to the bone. I could see the bone. Blood was everywhere. My mother grabbed me, and she was mad. Why you messed up those pants? I just bought those pants. My mother grabbed me, went and got some plain alcohol, threw the alcohol on my knee. I didn't even scream. And she sent me to school. I had to hobble to school. And I used my brain to take care of the wound. I try to keep it together. I kept it out in the air. And slowly but surely, there's an old, maybe Sister Ann, she will bear witness. One of the greatest sterilization sanitizers that you can use, we used to do this in the country, was dog spit. If you have an injury, let the dog lick your wound. And my dog licked my wound. I hobbled. And next thing you know, I was running like everybody else. There was no doctor. There was no urgent care. There was no emergency room. We are tough people. We have become comfortable in modern society. So I know what I'm made out of. We are some tough people anyway. I tell you this. I want to share this. Let me change my background for a second. Change my background. Because I want to tell you something. I want to share this with you. I don't know how to explain it, but I'm going to try to do the best I can to try to explain this to you. When
When I was laying in the hospital, I was using my phone and I was lusting for these women here. I want you to follow me. I was lusting for these women here. But I'm lusting not in a sexual manner. We know that sex, the energy, the sexual energy is powerful. And since I didn't have nothing else to do, I learned the reason why I wasn't hurting, going through pain, like some people thought I should be after being all cut up. I learned to take my lust, change the sexual, the energy from sex. I learned how to channel that. Change the form from sexual energy to healing energy, to move it from one spot to the spot that needed healing. In Chinese medicine, I remember learning in the martial arts, and some of you probably are familiar, it's something about the chi, where martial artists, you could take the energy and move it from one spot of the body to another place. Marvin Gaye had a song called Sexual Healing. But his healing was dealing with lust. I was taking the lust, the energy that I would have, changing it around in my mind, because it's a mind thing. The energy is a mind thing. So you're taking the energy from a lustful sexual place and you're changing it and moving it from that area to where you need the healing so that you can heal your body. And apparently it must have worked, because I never need pain medication. I never screamed in pain. I never hurt. So it must have worked. I began to walk and recover faster than the doctors thought I would, which the insurance company was happy. Hurry up and get him out of there. So I can also claim to be spiritual. I can also claim to be backed by God. I would think some of us, we might want to do research on the chi, because I know that's what, this is what happens when your mind, when you self-discover in your mind. This is what happens. This is what happened. So we can testify. So we can say that God is with us also, and we have power. But how can you explain all this? Because we don't claim God like that. We are God. We can be God. You should not want to continue to be childlike. Explain that to me. So I'm on Facebook and asking these people to explain these things. They don't have no explanation.
Music still today in 2004 has a contemporary edge to it. And it's in bold.
One vision, win or lose, one direction, that's where we go.